Alright, check this out. I'm doing a test on an SD card. The price looked too good to be true, and sure enough, look at that. 29 gigs out of 128. That's the product. Hawaii cards. They're not even allowed to make cards anymore. Yeah. Gotta love Aliexpress. This guy told me, Aliexpress don't let scammers sell stuff. Yeah. Then why is this happening?